Isabelle, junior, St. Joseph's. Go Knights!
My favorite classes are Spanish, art, and computer. And for extracurricular activities, I'm on student council, and I do dance, and I'll do weightlifting at the school. We'll go to the pool and go bowling and go to Frankie's Fun Park and ride the go-karts or something. And we'll go to concerts on Greenville. I've seen Cartel at the Handlebar and the Goo Goo Dolls at Freedom Weekend Aloft and Sequoia Prep School, they're a local band from Florence, and we'll go see them whenever they're around. So. Since our school doesn't have a football team because we're so small, but our homecoming sport is soccer, so I'll go to those, and those are pretty fun. But I've been to a couple of Jailman football games and a couple Eastside games, and they're really fun. Lots of energy, and I like all the people paint themselves up, and it's really funny. Honestly, like, when I was little, like 10, I wanted to be a weather girl. That sounds really stupid, but. And at school, I took presentation graphics and did Adobe Illustrator, and I just like art in general. I love sports, and I love getting to meet new people, and this is an awesome opportunity. Like, how many 16, 17-year-olds get to say that they were a high school reporter? So the six of us are really fortunate.
Join me on High School Playbook.